Gia, right now these storms, they're pummeling the South. New footage from overnight showing the aftermath of a large tornado that hit New Orleans, leaving behind a path of destruction. There's been reported death, while several others are receiving care at area hospitals. And this morning, thousands of people there still without power in the St. Bernard Parish area. Officials say there was widespread damage throughout the area, where some homes were ripped right from their foundations. The New Orleans Fire Department says they're responding to reports of people still trapped inside their homes. And this is the same storm that started in Texas and continues to move east. I showed you yesterday a tornado caught on camera during a live news broadcast. Well, it happened again, this time in New Orleans, while a local NBC News affiliate was live on air.
There it is. You can see it. Okay, folks, get to your safe place. We've got a definite tornado that is moving northeast. Looks like it's in the lower nine.
Yeah, that meteorologist said she's never seen anything quite like that in her long career. And we're going to be tracking the storm throughout the morning. And after sunrise, the Today Show will be live with the very latest from New Orleans and that lower ninth ward where we just saw that tornado in its path.
The Vikings.